What's up, everyone? Welcome back into my kitchen. Today, I have another great recipe. It is oatmeal cookies. It takes about 10 to 15 minutes to prep this recipe. And all you have to do is, after you make that dough, throw it in the fridge for about 1 hour. That way it sets. And you know, it's easier to work with. You can roll your little cookies out into a baking sheet. So you know the deal. Get your pen. Get your paper, get ready for that step by step, and let's preheat that oven to 375 degrees.
Thank you.